Looking back, I was 8 years old, out on the dock with my old Zipco, catching them fish till mama called me home. It's those fond memories from the past, like the sun going down on my last cast. In my mind, you know right where I wanna go. 'Cause fishing, it's in my soul. It was passed down to me from the days of old. On the water, if there was a way. It's been said my papa, he wrote the book on catching big reds and 20-pound snook. I wish I knew all the things he knew today. Fishing in our souls to stay. There's something about the water that'll give you peace, all by yourself or with your family. Live salt strong and wet a line today. Nothing better on a Saturday night than an ice cold beer and a fish fry, and talking about them big ones that got away. This fishing, it's in my soul. It was passed down to me from the days of old. You'll find us on the water if there is. Catching big reds and 30-pound snook. You can bet they'll know all I know today. For I'm the reason.
So I think right now I'm going to head to the ridge, which will get us there tomorrow morning. Talked to a guy that was out at Alejos yesterday. It didn't sound like that was really something that we want to do just yet. And I'm not ruling it out. If we find that we've got good action in here and at the end of the trip we want to finish off outside, that might be something. But as of now, I think our best bet is to go in here, only because there's a chance of wahoo, and there's a chance of tuna, and a chance of yellowtail. It just seems like there's definitely more. Out at the rocks, it's been some wahoo, and then really nothing else to catch. So
thank you. How's it going, Mark? Doing good?
All right. Yep.
Yeah, we'll do the action.
Coming under, under, under. The line right there.
Grab your rod.
There we go.
Come
through.
Yeah.
Got it?
No. Maybe? Yes?
No.
Yes.
I can't tell
what you're doing.
100. I think you're good. Okay.
You under?
Yeah, we're out. Yeah, I'm straight down.
You are?
Coming out, guys.
Okay. Under. You're under, under. Where are you, Mark? Under me or? You're good,
over.
We're good.
But you don't want to go this way.
Line. Get in the corner, get in the corner.
Go under.
Under.
Under. This way, come back. Keep going.
You're under.
Over. Hold on, I'm right here. Coming back.
Sorry about that.
Sorry.
That was me. All right.
All right, I think you're under me, Mark.
Yeah.
Good job, guys.
Okay, where are we, Mark? I think we're crossed, aren't we? Yeah, we are.
I can't tell
either.
You guys are good. Hold on.
Nope.
Yeah, we're rubbing.
Hey, guys, we're... Right here?
Yep. This is right here.
Mark, you want to take fish?
Oh, I don't know.
Alright, put them onto the left side of the boat.
Nah, you're good actually. I brought it straight out.
Nope. Didn't want to.
That's fine. We'll get them right here.
Two in the box.
All the way around that corner, brother.
There you go.
Get them all riled up.
Dice are on the table.
Two in the box.
No risk.
Yeah, boy.
Guaranteed.
No risk.
Guaranteed 6%.
We're together. Good job, guys.
Oh, right there. Coming.
Yeah.
Right there.
Yeah,
they are.
sense.
Oh yeah, absolutely. What did he say about Paul? He didn't mind the troll?
Okay. What are you doing?
They're oblivious, it's their problem.
Looks like that morning, that guy could have had a walk with wherever that spot was.
Yeah, right. Yeah, right.
Look at that.
Thank heaven.
Who caught it? You.
See, I was right, Paul. See? It's you that's paying attention. Oh, hook up! Coming through. Oh, I lost him. No.
Coming up, guys.
Oh shit! Clank, you're on video, dude.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
Where are these is?
20.
Nice.
Cubbies.